Hi folks, Lynn from Remax Central Residential, and welcome to the Alcyone Apartments. We're on level 13 at Hercules Street at Hamilton. Now we have a one bedroom, one bathroom, one car apartment to show you today. It's currently in the letting pool at the Alcyone Apartments here. You can keep it that way and enjoy the returns, or you could move into it and live in it if that's what you wanted to do. It's fully furnished. It's got a split system air conditioner up there, as you can see. There's ceiling fans, LED down lights. It's got a really good kitchen here against the back wall with lots of storage. So you've got a microwave, glass splashback, lots of overhead cupboards. There's a four burner gas cooktop. You've also got one drawer dishwasher and also an electric oven. There's a fridge there as well. And there's a tall pantry cupboard beside that fridge. Also, tiles on the floor here, and there's some carpets in the bedroom. We've got the open plan dining and lounge area. Lots of windows because we are on the end here, so it's a corner apartment, which makes it full of light and you can get some good breezes through. And you can see views to the city through that window there, and a couple of river glimpses as well. Stepping out onto the balcony, you'll see that the views are widespread and uninterrupted. So that's looking out from the balcony here. It's not a large balcony, but it does give you an outlet and those beautiful views. There's a secure car park that comes along with this one as well, which is always handy. The main bedroom, or the only bedroom, is here. It's got floor length drapes in there as well. You've got the TV up on the wall. There's a ceiling fan and another split system air conditioner, and you've got a full wall of mirrored door built-in cupboards there also, with that built-in bedhead there. So it's quite a good size for a one bedroom apartment. You can also see that there are more storage cupboards there as well. We're up on level 13. The owners have had this one for some time. They're out of town owners, and they have decided that it's time to move on. So I think we've seen all of that side of it. Here is the study nook, which is a sizable area as well. You've got the intercom there also, and into the bathroom. So you've got a laundry space there. I've just got that cupboard door open, but that closes off. It's got obviously washer and dryer in there, and your laundry tub. And then you have the mirrored cupboards over the vanity there. There's four of those along the wall there, your floating vanity, and a walk-in shower at the end. So it's a neat and compact unit. It's probably about 53-54 square meters in size, and it's ready to go on the market and be sold to its new owner. So please, if you'd like to have a look at it, give me a call or send us an email. We would love to show you through, and we'll do that at a time that suits everyone.